Well, guys, it's going to be another epic one, and we're heading off to Fittingford, Bothy. I'm just about to leave home, and we will be heading up towards Kielder, which is north of Northumberland. So we will bring you back when we arrive there, and you can follow us along our route to the new, recently not long been built bothy, or done up I should say, by the Mountain Bothy Association. So we will bring you back, guys. It's a nice wet gloomy day, but never. Well, guys, back out at it again. Fittingford Bothy, Mountain Bothy Association, Bothy. And it's nice weather. We'll give you a pan around. Bothy over there in the distance on the edge of the tree line. Don't know if you can see that in the distance. There's a trig point up here on the top too. The ground is
horrendously wet.
I'll have to call this part two, won't I? I'll have to call this part two. So that'll say why a lot of people are coming off the wood then. As you can see in the distance, the mist and clouds coming in. So we'll just keep plodding on. water pipe run through there.
Wow.
Fittingford Bothy, kielder. Created a dam for the water, but create a water source. Either have. I considering there's wood there in the stall. Hiya.
Hello.
You alright, mate?
Yeah. Hiya, you alright?
Yeah, you.
Yeah, good.
Sorry,
we'll take 3 hours. No, that's alright, we're just passing.
We're just passing.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, yeah, we're just out burning last night's beers up. I'll try and do anyway.
Plan.
He's had a good night.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
It's been so nice and cold and warm.
Yeah, the timber seal makes a massive difference. So.
I know, especially when he's like in the bed.
Yeah, absolutely.
So where have you walked up from?
Just come over from, come over like on a kind of upside down question mark sort of shape from Dunfalls.
This will be on YouTube anyways.
Yay!
amazing how much track you can cover in it. Good people are using them, but the thing is, you didn't want to, you not abuse the mountain bothies association, because they'll just stop it for everyone, you know what I mean? But
I definitely a kielder affects it. 100% the battery's right, it's unreal. Because I've only used a quarter of a battery. And it looks like I've got 15 videos on it. Five. Now, one of them lads didn't even, yeah, he had more power pants on. I'm going to go to the next one.
Welcome back, guys. I'll give you a view of what it's like now after we've arrived back at the car. The clag's lifted. And if you please like to subscribe and like the channel, that would be great. And we'll see you on the next one.